Damn, man. At times I feel disgusted because it don't even feel like America. Doctors don't help much with people with disabilities or with different advantages. At times it makes me feel like if the medical field wouldn't care less if somebody, if we all just fell into a ditch and dropped dead, you know, being denied certain equipment where I obviously need it, or somebody like my grandma or my grandpa who has diabetes and need heart medicine. It comes to the point where you lose hope and you want to give up, because I was at NYU the other day and I spoke to my physiatrist, a Dr. Vanderwall, and she basically, everything I said, she said I couldn't do, but yet they give you a paper to come back to the next appointment. Like, why? Why bother? They're just doing that to fill their book. And it's a head count. The more heads you get, the more they get money. So why bother? Why bother? Do disabled people even matter? Do they even care if we live or die? Not just disabled, but the sick and the elderly. I thought this was supposed to be America. Maybe Canada has it right. But this is a shame, man. And it makes me sad. To the point of in tears. We gotta do much better than this. Way better than this. The usher on the next generation. Styles is still the here and now.